Hi, I'm Kimberly Pentrocaro and I'm with StaticWorx. If you're an architect or designer, you've probably been tasked with selecting an antistatic floor. A lot of people think of antistatic flooring as a standalone product. But for an antistatic floor to work in an environment, you need to have it integrate with the environment itself. Everything needs to work together, all the components. For example, the floor is central to controlling static, but do you know what's actually a bigger cause of static? Chairs. Think about it. You walk into the office on your anti-static floor. Now I'm gonna go sit in my regular chair. I'm gonna sit down. If you're anything like me, you're probably gonna put your feet up. But now, because my feet are no longer making contact with the floor, I'm no longer protected for static. Long-term ASHRAE studies have proven the importance of both antistatic flooring and ESD chairs in the workplace. Let me show you an example. This is a static meter, also called an electrostatic locator. Watch what happens when I sit in a regular chair on an ESD floor. See the meter moving? Now let's try this. Let's try an ESD chair on a regular floor. It's better, but they're still static. Let's try both components together. An ESD chair on an ESD floor. Look, no static. I'm rubbing my feet on the floor. Let's see if I put my feet up. There's no static. At StaticWorx, we test and certify all of our ESD floors with ESD chairs so that you can count on optimal results. For more information, give us a call.